just my one buddy and I today. See how it goes. We got about 6 inches of snow. And I forgot my winter coat today. I don't normally leave it out of my truck, but I took it off, was wearing it, hung it up in the house, and I guess that's where it still is. But I got the long john shirt on, and hoodie, and a windproof raincoat, so should be all good. It's not very cold, maybe minus one or two. Buddies canceled out at the last minute. Figured he'd go do some snow plowing and make some money. One of our other good buddies, Walter, is not feeling good. He's dealing with some health issues. Normally he'd be here with us, hoping he gets better soon. Trail here on the side. There's about 6 inches up here, maybe eight in the odd spot. Nothing too crazy. Kind of a powder type snow, so we're going through it fairly easy. Going this way, I guess?
I'll try it, see how much snow's up there. It's all downhill, most of it.
I'll break trail for a bit.
Not much snow here, really.
No. We'll try it out anyway. I've got a Frontier and see if I can get out of some of that snow thrown in my eyes.
I got more stuff at home. I'm gonna do a video on stuff I got in here, eh? Because I gotta put some more in here.
We're just coffee break there. Now heading on down the road. Sometimes it gets pretty icy underneath, but still pretty all good fun. Oh yeah. So there's Four Corners. One more. Just hey, you done? Long time no see. Truck of all things out there. He's got his dogs with him and he chases cougars. That might be him there. Let's go in there, I guess.
They had that ribboned off before.
Well, let's go take a look. Like anybody's come out of here anyway, just somebody come in. Yeah, that could be him. That's his truck. Oh, looks like he hits nice. Oh yeah, definitely. Oh, it's frozen up a bit anyway. Not too bad, eh?
Yeah, not bad at all.
Can't complain. Crazy. Over there. Two moose. I'm gonna try and get a better view of it. There's two moose over there. Better view it right there. Look at daddy. Towing a calf. Pretty cool. They're coming around this way. Yeah, look quite different in the winter time. You just gotta remember your lefts and rights. Oh, there's a good shot of the mine right there. Gibraltar mine. So take a snapshot of the mine there. Yeah. Pretty amazing, eh? Did you see the moose the second time there?
Yeah, they come off up.
A lot closer, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I got it on video at least. I decided to leave it recording the whole trip because that's when you see shit and you miss it.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I can charge it at lunchtime. I like being the first one here though, it's cool. Just leaving the lake, had lunch. My battery had died, so I had to put the cam on the charger. I don't think it's gonna have a, it's only at about 50%, so I'm gonna have to watch what I record. Save some power for later. Gonna go back a different route. Oh, somebody's been through here. I don't know if they turned around. Yeah. So we're up here on the power lines. Just an inch or two of snow, nothing really. We're gonna make a loop and go back on Moffitt. We went up on the James Mountain Road. Shortcut from the power lines, and this will eventually take us back up to the power line. But it's something different. We normally come down this, not up it, but it's all good. That would be different today. We did, and we are. Now, see how we climb out of here or not. Yeah, so far. But we have more to do. We do. Lake Road.